Ho, ho. Merry Christmas and a happy new year from me Santa Mem and me little helpers. All of me to introduce them to you. Shera Sada. Dasaster. Kvani. And the bogwunder, nibbler. We must be off to deliver the presents but sit back, relax and enjoy Imperium's Christmas på Antomena.
Are you okay, Mary?
Fucking hell, that hurt. I'm gonna need a few stitches after that, and to make matters worse, I have given birth to a hippie.
Did somebody call for a medic? It's an unfact that childbirth, also called labor, birth, partus or parturition, is the culmination of a human pregnancy or gestation period. With the birth of one or more newborn infants from a woman's uterus, the process of normal human childbirth is categorized in three stages of labor: the shortening and dilation of the cervix, descent and birth of the infant, and birth of the...
Ali, shut the fuck up, my front bottom is on fire and you stand here talking shit. Give me some painkillers and fuck off.
Bollocks to the lot of you, I'm off to play Star Wars.
I think you might have upset him, you know?
Don't you start or you'll be next, Mr. Prancing Bard.
Sorry, dear. Out of curiosity, are you sure I am the father of this baby? It looks a lot like Kwai.
Joseph, you silly noob. Of course you're not the father. I'm a virgin, remember?
How could I forget? What's that noise coming from outside?
No idea, but go and ask them to be quiet, please. Baby Jesus has just gone off to sleep.
When did we decide on the name Jesus?
When we were given lead roles in the pantomime, remember? Your memory is really going downhill lately.
Oh yes, I remember now. Okay, I will go see what all the noise is about. Back soon, my darling.
Don't be long, sexy.
What the hell is going on out here?
We three kings of Santandar traveled via portal so very far.
O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright.
Westward leading, still proceeding. Guide us to thy baby tonight.
Hi, I'm Rudolph and these are the three wise men of Sanctum. Are you Joseph?
This pantomime is going from bad to worse very quickly.
Ringo, just keep to the script, will you please? Thank you.
Sorry, yes. Okay, where was I? Oh yes, I remember. Yes, I am Joseph and it is indeed an honor to meet you three wise men and of course you, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
We are here to see the baby Jesus.
We come bearing gifts and good tidings.
We have brought
grave maker steaks,
health potions
and a partridge in a pear tree.
For fuck's sake, Shroom, stop fucking around. It's not Anna Partridge in a pear tree. You know that, so get it fucking right. Now start again, Rudolph.
We have brought
grave maker steaks,
health potions
and a nerf and for Lankas.
Okay, don't say it or we will get kicked from YouTube and go animations for bad language. What I don't understand is this. 1. Why our baby is important, and 2. How did you find us?
This is easy. Baby Jesus is important as he is the one who can lead us to a bright future in the raid zone coming after Hammertnellon 2. We found our way here by a wound adding us to this pantomime at the right point in the animation.
Oh my god. You mean to tell me baby Jesus is my replacement for leading our raids? Well, truth be known, anyone would be preferable to Azun leading us, but yes, this is correct.
Lash, I'm not deaf, you know, I heard that. If you carry on with wisecrack remarks like that, you can take your colouring book and go and sit in the bloody corner.
Joseph, if it's okay with you, we would like to give baby Jesus our gifts. We need to be back in time for the raid on Tuesday and it's a long trip.
Of course. Let me tell Mary. I am sure she will be over the moon about this.
What took you so long, Joseph?
You're not going to believe this, but there are three wise men outside and a reindeer with a red nose that have traveled here bearing gifts for baby Jesus. They say he is a special one and will lead Imperium to great success in future aids.
Well, he can't do any worse than you and Azun, can he?
I'm right here, you know, Lanka. It's, you know, not as if I can't hear what you're bloody saying.
Here they come now.
We three kings of Sanctumdar traveled via portal so very far.
O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright,
westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy baby tonight.
Thank you so much for visiting us on this very special night.
Yes, thank you. We shall celebrate this night every year to remember your visit. I think a party is in order. What do you think, Mary?
I think this calls for a Belit Woo Pass. Let's go outside so we don't wake baby Jesus.